Welcome back to 30 Minutes Skylines. With Cody, I'm Cody. And we're slowly building up population, trying to get to 15,000 so I can set up an oil industry and start to import plastics. Make plastics, import plastics, etc. So I'm just steadily trying to up my population. Starting with the inner core of my city. Working my way out. And I believe I am going to work it all out. Just like Lou Reed said. Just like Sister Ray said. That's what Lou Reed said. Lou Reed said just like Sister Ray said. Hello, funerary dudes. Looks like that's a little out of the range of the funerary dudes. Hello, we're the funerary dudes. Are you funer-ready? Nothing helps. I guess it just eventually makes it there. Slightly out of range. Like my mic might be slightly out of range. Yeah, I was thinking about that traffic and thinking about the chance of providing some tram service to this town. I'm going to give it a try. A trolley bus is kind of fun. But it doesn't really have the larger roads. Tram, on the other hand, has the 6-lane roads. Let's do it. It's like a tram depot. Alright. Where do you put this thing? Yeah, it wants to be built like that, huh? Alright. I guess I kind of like over here. There's not much going on. It's out of the way. Six-lane tram roads and the 2-lane tram roads, or they're all 6-lane? Four-lane. Four-lane tram road, bicycle lanes, and train tracks. I'll start with this. All the way across that bridge. Oh yeah, we're going. Alright, so I wondered what I would do here. I still want to maintain the tree arrangement. This is just 4-lane. This is 6-lane road with decorative tree and tram tracks. And then there's 6-lane with bicycle lanes and tram tracks. And I suppose I can just kind of mix those. Which gets rid of some of my trees, but not all of them. Continue that. And it connects partly to the bike trails and partly to the other trail areas. What's going on? There we go. Still maintaining some of the tree coverage. Yeah, that really feels like I should have a collector all the way down, huh? Excuse me. Bike lane all the way across this bridge. Definitely like that. All right, so then this is a two lane. Tram track. Just one single loop. Don't know if that'll help anything. Well, let's give it some stops. Places, living places. Yeah, this is good coverage. In the other direction. So that's connecting quite a bit, but what it's not connecting is this working area. And I think it's close enough to those, but maybe not. I think a second tram would be useful. So I'm not quite sure where yet. Just gonna hold off a bit, see how this works out. Both a strong commercial and residential growth issue waiting to be solved. Okay, let's put a little bit of commercial upgrade here. There we go. A couple more highly educated folks. Speed it up. Imports, very little. Exports indicate I could still use more goods. Let me see. Suppose a good place for goods might be through these parts. See what we can do. Oh, okay. River a bit. Just basic factories. little scary to put them too far out. Should be enough to get started. Electricity's fluctuating. Ah, yes. I'm going to just start using these much cooler air power supplies. Yeah. Look at that. Big solar thing. Wow. Let's cut out our budget a bit. Let's cut out our budget a lot. That's a lot of solar. No sun, what happens to solar? Trash. Yeah. Yeah, we got plenty of trashengers on that pram. Yeah, these are full. Decent demand. All right, hearses, go pick up those dead. And still, we could use more residential. Seems to be something going around. How about some high-pack dense residential along the ocean? Makes sense. Population's getting up there, almost 12,000. What is going on with the death cycle here? I believe there could be more services. How about a hospital? Oh, my graveyard is suddenly full. Okay, I didn't quite notice that. So I guess my park area is my graveyard area. Yeah. That'll do it. Now, wasn't there one over here? I guess it's just too far away. Okay. Redistribute some of the dead. Sorry about that. Didn't mean to let those bodies pile up. Gross. More residential. And more commercial. Pack them in. Especially around this tram circuit. Okay, I guess that could be an interesting tram. That's a four lane. Yeah, great. Good healthy stop there. I mean, we gotta have some cars getting off the road due to all this, right? These might just be new people moving in. I can't tell. Forest stuff. Hatchback. A lot of traffic through here. I don't know. There's a lot of stuff going on here. Pretty congested. It looks, yeah, it's continuously congested. So like I said, I think what I'm missing is maybe the trip to there. Yeah. Not great. Interesting aspect here. Plenty of money to spend. Not much leisure going on in any of these areas. Yeah. Do some water stuff. There's a little dirt road for these. Water stuff. Beach stuff. Piers and stuff. Fishing tours. This is the whole thing. This is a big water fun place. Come on down to the water fun place. And let's make a... I think I can make a hotel area for this. What's all this? No, that's the farm. Need any of that anymore. This tourism, hotels, daytime fun and stuff. Tourism. Yes, in a way, this could be the other side. What?
Hard to get two of these things. You're this. You're this. And that's it. Okay. Tourism and fun area. Whatever that does. Are those hotels? I thought we were supposed to get a hotel. Hotel? Weightlifting? What's going on here? Alright. What? Needing more things to do. What is up? Still not exporting as many goods as I'm importing. Doesn't look as bad as it was. I don't know. A lot of trucks in and out of here. That road's kind of a little close to that intersection. I think that's mattering too much. Just an observation. Extra industry over here. Industry. Commercial. Commercial. That power is not needed anymore. This is like a nice place for some more residential. But I'm going to zone it the ultra cool place. That modern thing going. This will be smart homes. And high density ones through here. Here.
Okay.
Ooh, it's going to be a big population loss. I forgot about that. Too much at once.
Ew, no. And the demand is low. What are we going to do?
So that'll take a little bit while to recover from. Meanwhile. Yes, so...
Seems like that would be another place that I would want trolleys.
Yeah, something's gonna happen to what's going on here eventually. I need to figure this out. Oh, they are stopping more now because of the trolley. Not there. I don't think that causes any more stopping. A little bit. There's a bunch of stuff coming through there. Figure that out later.
Just took care later. So we're not getting any plastics.
A bit more industrial in this little corner here. And yeah, commercial is next. Ah, all these areas could be upgraded. That's like the worst right there. So there's traffic problems here, to some degree here. All right, starting to fill in back on the smart homes and whatnot. Yeah, those are good modern buildings. Once again, I think we're closing out. That's about it. Just a little bit of time left in this episode, and we're going to close out. And that makes the first 10 of these. And I'm going to do a collective sort of growth thing from one camera and kind of just see what that looks like. Maybe use that as the opener to the next bit. Do a little editing. Place to live. All right. Later, everyone.